With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
In this question, if a minus b is equal to 0.9 and a b is equal to 0.36, find a plus b. Now, we know that formula of a minus b whole square is equal to a square plus b square minus 2ab. Now we add and subtract. We add and subtract 2a square 2ab and minus 2ab. And this is equal to minus 2ab. From here add and subtract 2ab. So this will be equal to a square plus b square plus 2ab will be equal to a plus b whole square minus 4ab. This will be equal to a minus b whole square. Now a minus b whole square plus 4ab is equal to, this is the formula of a plus b whole square. Now value of a minus b will be equal to 0.9. So this will be equal to 0.9 whole square plus value of ab. Ab is equal to 0.36 is equal to a plus b whole square. This is 9 into 9 is 81. 0.81 plus this will be equal to 4 into 6. 24, 12 plus 2, this will be equal to 1.44 is equal to a plus b whole square. This can be written as 0.81 plus 1.44 is equal to a plus b whole square. This will be equal to 8 plus 4, 12.2 is equal to a plus b whole square. So a value of a plus b is equal to, this is root 2.25. So this is equal to a plus b is equal to, this is the value of 1.5. So value of a plus b is 1.5 is our answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubtnet app today.